sunny day. Birds are chirping. Two kids are talking about global warming.
Dude.
Oh, this global warming, dude, it's getting too out of control.
I know, we could die if it continues like that.
Yeah. These polar bears, dude, they're losing their ice in Antarctica. We just can't die. They could die. Do you want to die?
No.
Well, if you don't want to die, keep watching this video. And if you do, I don't know what's going through your mind.
Good morning, USA. Today, Loyola 9 News. We have some bad news and good news. What should we start with? We should start with bad news. And the bad news is global warming. It's happening, man. And global warming is when the earth starts cooking. It gets extremely hot, man. It gets super hot. Just like you heard it from Ricardo. And what's the good news? The good news is that we can stop global warming.
How?
How? By stop using cars as much as we do. The electricity, when you leave your house, turn everything off if you don't need it turned on.
Thank you.
Moving on. This is polar bears before things, and this is today. But if global warming happens, this is gonna be after. In 10 years, all that ice melted into water. That polar bear.
Not just the ice goes away, but the polar bears have to swim to look for more ice, and many of them die.
Moving on. This is ice glacier. See how big that is? It's today. And then afterwards, in 10 years, it's all gonna melt and look like this.
This happened because of global warming. But keep in mind, we can stop this.
Moving on. This is land before. You see that? It's a horse eating grass calmly. It's today. But keep in mind, global warming affects everything. This is gonna be it after 10 years. That's the horse on dry land.
So the horse died and the grass died because of global warming.
It's too hot.
Extremely too hot.
Because of the pollution. And now it's today's news.
Hello, America. Today I'll be talking about greenhouse gases. As you can see, the sun's rays go to Earth, and some of them get trapped in the atmosphere. But with carbon dioxide and other pollutants, the more rays get stuck in the atmosphere, which makes the Earth hotter.
Hi there. I was just reading an article about global warming. Some things that we can do to stop global warming are stop wasting water, limit our bath, reuse, reduce, recycle. If global warming happens, more floods will take all of our precious stuff. Join, save the world.
Thank you, Lena.
And that's why we have to stop global warming. Thank you for watching Loyola 9 News. Bye.
Leonel Cicina,
Ricardo Herrera,
and Luis Velasquez.
But keep in mind, your trash, your kid's future.
Help us save these animals from all the trash we throw. It's not their trash, it's ours.
Our decision.
Goys.
Please help us.
save the world.
Join in to stop global warming.
Reuse,
reduce,
recycle.
Thank you for watching.